Hello children, hope you're all well. Greetings from the Future Kids School. Come children, well, today we're going to do environmental studies. Okay, it is about know me. So we're going to write about ourselves, children. Okay, we are going to fill in the blanks. So each of you will fill in the blank and write about yourself. Okay? Yes. Look at the board, children. Ready? Yes. My name is Dash. Now in this blank, you write your name, children. For example, my name is Ria, my name is Abhi, my name is Balu, my name is whatever. Your name is, you write your name in this blank, children. Okay? So for example, I will write, my name is, write your name, children. I'm just writing this for an example, children. But in this blank, you will write your name. Good. I am Dash years old. How old are you, children? 5 years? Yes. So you will write in this blank, I am 5 years old. Write the number 5. If you are 4 years old, then you write the number 4 in this blank. Yes? My phone number is Dash. I'm sure you know your dad's number or your mom's number. So you either write your dad or your mom's phone number in this blank. Okay, children? Yes. Write the number, children. Whatever number, children. Either your mom's or your dad's mobile number in this blank. Okay? Yes. And over here, children, we have to paste a picture of yourself. A photograph of yourself in this place. Paste a photograph of yourself. Okay? Yes. So children, today we wrote about ourselves. You wrote about yourself. Okay? Good. Now children, open your environmental studies book. Environmental studies. Yes. Page number 1. Page number 1. Know me. Okay? Fill in the blanks to write about yourself. Okay? So you need to fill in these blanks and write about yourself, children. Good. And look here, children. Color the face to show who you are. So this is a picture of a boy and this is a picture of a girl. So if you are a boy, you will color the boy's picture, and if you are a girl, you will color the picture of the girl. Okay, children? So do this for homework on page number 1 from environmental studies book. Okay, children? So that's it for today. Have a lovely day. Stay home and stay safe. Bye-bye.